with us. It was like, golly, 6 years ago probably. And we felt like we wanted more children. And so we talked about having a third child, but between the two of us, we talked about it, and he said that if we ever had any more children, that he'd want to adopt. We discussed it as a family. Avery and Annie both were very involved in that, and we all decided we wanted to adopt a little boy. I went with this group of parents down to the orphanage, and as soon as I got down there, started meeting a ton of the kids, and there were a lot. I mean, there were so many that I would want to have adopted.
Yeah, all of them.
But Emmanuel, really, when I met him, I just knew. I mean, God, it made it real. I knew in my heart he was our son. Spending lots of time with Emmanuel, and the sister would kind of come around every now and then, and she was super shy and quiet and older. We were out on the porch at the orphanage and just coloring or spending time together, and she didn't, you know, they don't speak English, so she just grabbed my hand. She stood me up, and we stood up together, and of course I was like, oh, okay, and I'm just like kind of like, what are we doing? And she just kind of started leading me into the orphanage, and then way in the very, very back of the orphanage, way back into the back where nobody else was. And I was just like following her and like, where are we going? What are we doing? And we went back to the very back, and when we did, she turned around and she said, in the best English she knew, she just said, will you please be my mommy? And when she said that to me, I still remember how I felt. I just knew from that moment, I knew that she was also our child.
New kids! They're really amazing kids, so getting to have them in our family would be a blessing.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble it might drag you down.
Johanne, I wish I was there to hug your neck, but just know that when I get there, I'm going to hold on to you and never let go.
Oh, it'll all be clear. The demons, they fill you with fear.
part of having the kids is their thankful hearts. They have the most amazing, appreciative, thankful hearts, and that blesses me immensely. And their spirits are amazingly sweet. They have the sweetest spirits, and their joy, so much joy, and they brought so much joy to me.
On to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along.
Really mesh. They feel comfortable, they feel at peace. We felt the prayers of so many people. They're just feeling like it's home.
This place your home.
Wherever you go, I will go. And wherever you live, I will live. Your people will be my people, and you and your God will be my God.
I'm gonna make this place yours.